This robot is the newest worker in Japan's convenience stores. TX SCARA uses its clip-like hand to stock shelves, mainly with drinks in the store's refrigerated section. The aim of the bot is to do repetitive work. And it offers one possible answer to Japan's worsening labor shortage.